Hey, what's up, guys? As the great Thatch says, don't buy this until you buy this. So this cabin on Airbnb last month did $3,000 in cash flow, right? I put $56,000 down to buy it with a 10% down second home loan. And now that cash flow pays for that Tesla monthly. That makes this asset pay for that liability. And now I'm able to vacation here whenever I want, like today. See you guys.